We start by discussing X-ray cassette, also called image receptor. A cassette opens like a book. It is flat, light, tight container which is designed to hold the X-ray film and white image intensifying screen, front image intensifying screen and back image intensifying screen. And its foam pad, behind the foam pad there is a lead plate, and this part is called hinge of the cassette. Front of the cassette faces the X-ray tube and is made of low atomic number materials such as aluminum or plastic materials. The critical point being that it must be transparent to X-rays. The frame is constitutes a shallow container into which can be placed thin intensifying screen and X-ray film, and the back of the cassette is constructed from a strong metal customary to spray the internal surface with lead paint to absorb secondary radiation, preventing it from being scattered back into the X-ray film. Cassette contains a felt pad, also called foam pressure pad. Function of the felt pad is to maintain the screen, the film and its fellow screen in uniform and provide film contact. Proper film and screen contact is necessary to achieve good image detail. So, front and back of the cassette are held tightly together either by spring clips on the edge opposite to the hinge of by means of pivoted resilient metal bars on the back of the cassette lead foil. Purpose of the cassette is to provide a light proof holder for the film. If film show fogging after development, the cassette is no longer light proof, so knocking, bucking and poor handling should be avoided. The X-ray film is composed of a layer of emulsion applied to one or both sides of a transparent polyester plastic base and adhesive layer and protective super coat layer. And intensifying screens are located on either side of the film. An intensifying screen consists of a plastic base supporting a reflective layer, a phosphor layer and a protective layer. Purpose of intensifying screen is to convert a few X-rays into many photons of visible light, so increase the efficiency of X-ray absorption and decrease the dose to the patient. The X-ray cassettes comes into a variety of standard sizes.